Just when you thought it was safe to go out, the beast may be back. I'm going to take you back to last weekend, where the temperature reached just over 15 degrees and it felt more like spring had sprung. This weekend, move things forward, the maximum temperature may be 5 degrees. It'll feel a bit more like winter. At the moment, though, well, we're seeing the back of the rain that we had on Monday, that area of low pressure pulling away, a little bump of high pressure before we get some weather fronts later on in the week. So Tuesday may well be the best day of the week. Light winds, some sunshine, particularly across Northern Ireland, developing in western Scotland, Wales, western side of England. There's going to be more cloud further east. You may get a shower out of it, but most places will be dry, and even eastern areas will brighten up with a little sunshine. Temperatures perhaps a shade higher than they were on Monday, and it'll feel pleasant in those light winds and sunshine. Looming out to the west, though, we have an area of low pressure. It's a big one, and spinning around it, a couple of weather fronts that will bring some bands of rain. Some uncertainty as to the position of these rain bands and how quickly they'll drive up from the southwest. Many western areas will see some rain at times, and here around the coast we'll have gale force winds. It will be a windy day on Wednesday, but for many central and eastern areas, probably dry. Get some sunshine in the southeast, 15 degrees. That's going to be the warmest day of this week. That area of low pressure is still there. These weather fronts are slowly pushing their way northwards and eastwards across the UK, away from the southwest, perhaps away from Northern Ireland, into Scotland, across Wales, towards the southeast of England, maybe later in the day. Again, some uncertainty as to how far this rain is going to get, because everything's moving quite slowly. Further north and east, it may well be dry. Temperatures perhaps 10, 11 degrees at very best. But signs are that it's starting to get a bit colder. Whilst we've got that low pressure there and we've got that weather front which sort of stops and then starts to come back again, it's running into high pressure, and that's going to be a dominant feature as we head into the outlook. So we've got some wetter weather maybe coming back into Northern Ireland, southern parts of England, Wales, the Midlands, maybe some heavy showers. At least there, those temperatures won't be too bad. Look what happens to the north of that rain belt. We're getting into some colder air. Temperatures are dropping and we're getting some snow falling, especially across Scotland. And then that colder air sweeps down across the whole of the country and we'll see some snow showers, more especially on the eastern side of the UK. And that's because we'll have an easterly wind developing across the board. So temperatures will be significantly lower at the start of the weekend. Snow showers Saturday. We've got an area of low pressure potentially close to the south on Sunday. That could bring some more organised, heavier snowfall. That looks less likely. What seems more likely is that high pressure will build in one way or another, and it may well actually turn a little bit drier as we head into the beginning of next week with more of a northerly wind.